If you treat the tissue very gently and carefully, then it is ready to accept.
My name is Per Ingvar Brånemark. During half a century, I've been trying to understand how titanium could collaborate with biological tissue.
Titanium and bone and marrow unite. So the titanium functions as an anchor for an incorporated non-biologic component in the human body. Osseointegration can be applied to teeth in your head, but in all parts of the human skeleton. This procedure has been applied by many companies all over the world, and now there are a couple of million patients treated with very good long-term results. Quite a few of these patients who have lost a major part of their face, when they've got the anchorage, they feel that, well, I am acceptable, I can go out. We have a very small project in Brazil where we have a special hospital where the patients don't have to pay, where doctors from all over travel and participate in the treatment. I have a very special dedication to bring basic science in biology to improving the quality of life of human beings. Gothenburg has been a place where it was possible to have free thinking.